What is up, everybody? Jason here with Jaspy's. We just sold out 23-24 Topps Chrome UEFA Club Competition Soccer. This is a dual case hobby case break. Pick your team number one, guys, where it's 24 total boxes, guys. All cards ship. And two cases here. Oh my god, damn it. Yankees are just routing now. Alejandro got Lazio. And again, here is UEFA Club Competitions. Alright guys, so we haven't ripped hobby here yet, just jumbo. Kind of like ripping, obviously, Topps Chrome Hobby Baseball, same exact thing. And about 24 packs, 4 cards a pack, I think. Alright. Yeah, 20 packs, sorry, 4 cards a pack. So, it's going to be a little time consuming, but we'll get through it, guys. And like I said, I'm going to probably rip 6 boxes at a time. And then we'll go through the next 6 after that. But this one's only going to give you one auto, so... You know, we're going to find it either in the beginning of the pack or at the end of the box. Wherever it lands. Alright, next box, guys. So again, I'm gonna rip 6 at a time, guys. Oh, Red Sox are down to their last out. Alright guys, so if you're just tuning in, guys, I'm going to just pack stack 6 boxes, got 2 more after this, and we'll go through the first half of the case. Alright, Masataka Yoshida's going to bat with 2 people on base, tying run at the plate. Thank you. Alrighty, guys, there we go. Here's six boxes. Alright, start us off. It's Theo Hernandez for AC Milan. Going to Dan. What's up, Rex? Yeah, dude, that was my second one already, dude. It's wild. I pulled one on release day and then one today now. That definitely saved the case, though. We got Mancini for AS Roma. Gavi. And about London Calling, Asensio for PSG to 199. Cab with that. And we got Arson, midfielder there for Sociedad. Elmas to 250. That is for Napoli. Next box. And Nick Pope to 75. Newcastle. Going to Bob. Alright, the autographs are going to be right on the top. I'm going to have to skip the top. Woldrick. Endo to 250. Tomas Muller to 52 for Bane. And Golasso for Newcastle, Isaac. That's number to 150. Angel Rome. And a Harry Kane Lava Gold. Should be out of 50. I'm on there for Bayern. Gio Reyna. Let's save the autograph then, because that's usually the auto. And how about Mbappe? There you go. PSG. Kev with that one. Tifo, I think it's called. Victor. For Napoli. Wow. There we go. I was wrong. Maybe this is a bonus auto. Lamine Yamal to 250, baby. There we go. John Jackson with Barca. Nice. Maybe this is a bonus auto, though. Oh, maybe not, actually. Malik Tillman. It's funny. Every time I think I know where the autograph's at, it's never there. And Warren's out here, Emery. To 299. Barrios to 150. And a London Calling. How about a Black Lava Modric? That should be out of 10. That looks sick. Nice one there for Real Madrid. And that's going to John Jackson as well. That is awesome. And how about a little Chucky Lozano for PSV to 50? Win a Bob. And we got a Jeremy Doku. Autograph there for Man City. Going to Matt Smith. And Kylian Mbappe to 225. Another one there for PSG. It's going to Kev. Gio Reyna to 150 for Dortmund. Raymond. Alright, two more boxes, guys, and then we'll go to the second half. Forget T-Mobile cell phone internet. Get home internet that puts you first. Get Spectrum. Miramon. And a Young Yang to 50 for Celtic. I with that one. Angel Arcon. Messi. You got Lucas Paqueta. Garnacho. And Mika Golds. That's going to Ajax. Runkel. Gabriel Jesus to 299 for Arsenal. And a Michael. And Joel Filesh. 250 for Barca. There you go. .com. And Michael, or yours the ball. That's going to Sociedad. And we got a gold, Hermoso, to 50 there for Atletico, which is going to Tristan. And how about a Wonder Kids autograph? That's like a gold lava, I want to say. Unless that's orange, but it looks like gold. Lewis Miley for Newcastle. What about... Fermin Lopez. Lautaro to $3.99. That's for Milano. Scalvini to $150 for Atalanta. Alrighty, guys. Well, pretty solid first six boxes here, right? I mean, pulling that one right there definitely made it worth it right there. But yeah, looks like we got a bonus auto, though. We didn't get a bonus auto. But, nice hits right there, though, guys. Alright, now let's go with the second half, guys. So we were just tuning in. That was just the first half. This is the second half here. Guys, almost through with this here. And then we'll be done with the first case. Last box here, the first case is.
What is
All right, guys. Durham. And Santiago Jimenez. I felt so ashamed. Future stars there for Feyenoord. All right, put that one. And we got Bueno. Sevilla. And we got Oyarzabal. To 250. Sociedad. And what is this again? Sevilla. Ivan. And then we got a, out of 150, Starball debut. Robert, Pyrus. Pyrus. And that's going to go to Olympic. All right, next one here. And then we got Odegaard. For Arsenal. Going to Michael. Angel Di Maria. That's for Benfica. Folha. Lugo Modric. $3.99. Goats. Ajax. Alright, next one. Lamine Yamal, little Pulsar. My first school dance. Girls' choice. And then we got Goats. For Ajax. Gonna rob her uncle. One dia to 250. And Babadi. And we got Jude Bellingham. It's another one of these inserts. That's for Real Madrid. Going to John Jackson. We got Micah Hamilton there to $3.99. Then we got London Calling, Lamina Wallbase here. And Christian Pulisic for AC Milan Gold. That's pretty nice. Run it down. So here we go there, guys. Three more boxes left in the first case, guys, and then we'll move on to case two. And then we got a Evan. Nadika. For AS Roma. Aaron. And about an Mbappe. Ethan Mbappe, though. It's 99. PSG going to Kev. And how about Lautaro Martinez? To 150 there. Going to FC Milano. Tris. Also, I don't think my chat is working. If anybody's chatting, let me know. Rex, I only see one chat for you, too. Saw that was a Brooklyn Colfax. I just found it crazy. Brooklyn B. Yeah. Sorry, I don't know why my chat's not loading. But in case someone's chatting, sorry. Continue on here. And how about an Ethan Mbappe this time again? Orange. And PSG's having a solid break so far in the first case. We got Menti to 150. Two more boxes, guys. I'll move them into frame two. I mean, we have the overhead camera, so that's a good thing, but just in case. And I bought a little Sokka. That's going to go to Arsenal and Michael. That's an insert short print. Rafael Leao. 150. And then we got Nick Pope for Newcastle to 99. El Belil Dory. Soglo for Olympic. Your trip. And Christian Pulisic with a 250 for AC Milan. Last box here, the first case, guys. Phil Foden to 299 for Man City. Ben Matt Smith. And Ueda for Feyenoord. Going to I. And Roy Keane for Man U. Going to Tristan. And Joao Felix to 175. Scalvini. And Mancini for Roma. So, nice little case there. Obviously, the Lamine was a very nice big one there to help out this case. So, let's move on to the next, guys. We'll do a full recap at the end. So, give me a quick sec. Bring this case into frame. I'm also going to bring this down here. All right, guys. Going into box four, the second half of the case. Or first half of the second case. And hopefully this case is a lot better for people that didn't have a good one in the first half. That's the great part of having two different cases. Only possibilities of this case. Really? Wow. What happened was today is that some Cubs fan did some voodoo, bad juju, so everybody else lost. That's probably what happened. Yeah, I mean, if it's a first or a rookie, definitely. It's definitely worth more than your $30, $40 blaster you probably bought. That's for sure. But you can definitely look up comps on eBay. There'll be a lot of them. All right, guys, here we go. First half of the second case. Sanchez. And Joshua Kimmich to 250 there for Bayern. Going to Bob. Kubo. Benjamin Sesko to 250 there for Leipzig. And how about a little Javi Simons to 25 orange. Another one there for Leipzig. And how about a Victor Roque to 150 shooting stars for Barca? All right, next one here. And Thiago Holm. Celtic. But high. And we got Varela, Blue Lava for Porto. Frankie De Jong to 199 for Barca. And Vitina, Speckle to 299. For Olympic. Julian Alvarez for Man City. So 175. Alright, four more here in the first half. Gotta heat up just a little bit. Nico Paz. Yeah, I seen that today. Well, he was masked up, wasn't he? And then he just like unveiled himself. Woo! How about that, baby? Hero. Short print of Lamine Yamal. Someone said he won his first Oscar and he returned right back to the money. He's probably going to get paid like $100 million. And Golasso to 50. Dachi. Kamada for SS Lazio. That's last bomb Ozil going to Alejandro. And Milambo for Feyenoord. That's a blue. Yeah, no, he's going to get paid a stupid amount of money, probably. Which is good for him. You know, he's killed it with the MCU. If they want to pay him a ridiculous amount of money to play another character, definitely can. that just means to me that I know there was a lot of rumors of like, oh, they might bring him back as obviously Tony Stark, blah blah blah, Santiago Jimenez, but that just leaves to me that pretty much Tony Stark is gone now, right? I mean, because I think if they were gonna do another MCU, it was gonna be more of a multiverse again or like a flashback kind of movie. And I don't know, maybe they still will do that, Tomas Muller, but now if he's taking on another role or another villain, then for sure he's done with that now. Next half here. Paris Brunner. Nice. BVB. Dortmund going to Raymond. Hartman. Fair nude. Alright guys, let's continue on here. Asensio to 75 for PSG. Then we got a Carvalho for Leipzig. And that's number to 299. And then anything else here? Pedri, nice. Chucky Lozano again for 150 for PSV. PSV, that's Bob. Two more, and then we're on to the second half, guys. Two more, and then we're on to the second half. All right, so let's move these more into frame so you guys can see them, but we do have the top camera angle. All right, we got McAllister. Liverpool. See a gold coming up. Hopefully it's an auto. And no, but it's Antonio Silva. Gold. Future stars there for Benfica. And Dominic for Liverpool. This is the auto. A lot of Lamine Yamal inserts and rookies are starting to pop up, so maybe we're getting closer to another rookie auto. AS Roma, the 225. Okay, then, Mom. Of course. I have to be a clown. Alright, here we go. And we got John Stones to 99. Green there for Man City. And Fermin Lopez, nice. Well, that's the lava, but just not gonna be numbered, but a little color there. And Warren Zaire-Emery. Another Ivan there to $3.99. Sevilla with that one. You got Jude Bellingham there. And then, part is like cut wrong actually. Rafa Mir. That's going to $2.50. That's for Sevilla. And there we go, guys. The first six boxes right there done with. So remember, we have the other six now. And then that's it, guys. The dual caser will be officially done, guys. So. Should be finishing right around the time I said I would. In about like 20 minutes or so, 20, 30 minutes. We're about to hit the 9 o'clock hour. I've been breaking this stuff for about an hour and 10 minutes. So yeah, about another 20, 30 minutes here. Here we go, guys. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Two more boxes. Two hobby cases, Chad. You know, if it was two delight cases, it only would have took like 20 minutes. But it seems like nobody wants to break anymore anyways, guys, because I haven't gotten a single order in over an hour, almost 2 hours. So... seems like we're done anyways, right? I guess anything's gonna break tomorrow. Alright, last 20 packs here, guys. Two hobby cases is 480 packs. Here we go. Here we go. Karim and Oleksandr Zinchenko for Arsenal to $199. Fermin Lopez. Josko from Man City. And Charles to $250 there for Atalanta. And Dijon. Kamiri. That's for Salzburg. And then we got a Orkun to 75 for Benfica. Gianluigi Donnarumma. And we got Karim to 150. That's for Salzburg. And Warren Zaire-Emery to 199. PSG. Rafa Silva to 225. And Luka Modric for Real to 199. Alright, four more boxes, guys. Gotta get something nice in this on this case. First case was pretty nice. I haven't seen anything crazy in this one, though. Gio Reyna. There we go. Nice. That is a Lava Gold Gavi. Going to Barca. It's pretty sweet. And then to 199, Jonathan David Shooting Stars. That's for LOSC. And then we got a Chaka for AC Milan autograph. And we got Stefan to 299. And Colo. Thank you. Alright, here we go, guys. Three more boxes. And we got a Joshua Kimmich for Bayern to $2.99. Jeremy Doku. We got Casemiro to $2.50 for Man City. Or sorry, Man U. Rafinha for Barca to $3.99. And Thierry Henry. For Arsenal. Arsenal, it's going to Michael. And Natan to $1.50 there for Napoli. Two more boxes, guys. Here we go. Hopefully something big hiding in here somewhere. And we got a... I don't even know what color that is. It looks like orange, right? Haraldson. That's going to LOSC. And we got a Chaka to $2.50. And Oliver Rodriguez, future star for Real Madrid. Danilo for Rangers. We got Ansu Fati for Brighton. San Antonio to $50. Alright, final box here, guys. Good luck, everybody. Rodrigo. And Fermin Lopez to end it off there. Nice autograph there. Would have loved another Lamine Yamal, but Fermin Lopez is also a nice one. There you go, John with Barca. I feel like the first case was pretty solid, though. Maybe we can find another short print insert here or something. Actually, do we get the hero in this half? Maybe actually it wasn't that crazy in this case. Maybe the hero, maybe this was a pretty solid one. Rafinha. And we got Seawold to $1.50. And Joel Neves. $2.25. Benfica. And Mohamed Salah. To $199 for Liverpool. Alrighty, guys. There you go. Alrighty, guys. So, again, I'll do a quick little recap here. Obviously, we have a lot of color. So, these will all be top-loaded, guys. Some teams got a lot of color. Some teams got a little bit. But there was a lot of nice color in here in general. Some orange. Some gold. Obviously, a lot of nice stuff. Golasso was really nice, too. Julian Alvarez was an orange in the beginning there. Simons. And we'll do a quick little recap here of all the top-loaded stuff. So, obviously, for me, Lopez, you got Rodriguez auto, Thierry Henry, Kimmich, Chaka auto, London, Colin Gavi, gold, lava, base Lamal, Inter Lamal, Warren Zaire-Emery, Zinchenko, Fermin color, John Stones to 99, Lamal, Lamal base, insert, Dominic, Lamal base, insert, Brunner, Milambo, we did look at that hero in the second half, so actually this was not a bad case either. Holm, Kimmich, Roy Keane, Ueda, Pope, Saka, insert there, Lamine, Mbappe, orange, Ethan Mbappe, that is. Lautaro Martinez to 150, Mbappe to 99. Dika, Lamine base, Pulisic, gold to 50, and then you get the Jude, Goats, Lamine, Pulsar, Odegaard, Jimenez, Hernandez, Pope, there's the Lamine to 299 auto. London Calling, Black Lava, that should be the 10 or less. Doku auto, Yang, Miley, Gold Lava, Yamal base, Mbappe, Kylian Mbappe that is, to 225. Lozano to 50, Mbappe there, shorter print insert, and Lamine base. So, racked up a couple of base, couple of inserts. So, about six and four base there. And then obviously these are some of the nicer, bigger cards here, so we'll take some photos there. Appreciate you guys again. We don't have any more at the time being, guys, but look out. Maybe we do get more later this week on Monday. But thank you guys so much.